Or later.
Here's the money.
Thanks. On last Saturday morning, our horns they did blow. To the green fields round Tassagh, the huntsmen did go. For to meet the bold sportsmen from round Keady town. Ah, none loved that sporting better than the boys from Maydown. And when we arrived, they were all standing there. So we took to the green fields in search of a hare. We did not go far when someone gave a cheer. Over high hills and valleys, as pushy did steer. When we got to the heather, she tried them to shun. But the dogs never missed her one inch where she run. We kept them well packed when going over the hill, for we had set ourselves now this puss for to kill. With our dogs all abreast and the big mountain hare, and the sweet charming music it rang through the air. Straight for the black bank, for to try them once more. And it was our last sight round the hills of Granemore. Last night as I lay content in the glen, it was little I thought then of dogs or of men. But when going home at the clear break of day, I could hear the long horn that young Toner did play. It being so early, I stopped for a while. It was little I thought they were gone to meet Kyle. If I had known that, I'd have led near the town and tried to get clear of these dogs from me down. Well, now that I'm dying, the sport is all done. No more through the green fields near Keady I'll run. Or sleep in the glen on a warm winter's night, or go home to my den when it's breaking daylight. I blame old McMahon for bringing Kyle here. He's been at the same caper now many's a year. Every Saturday and Sunday he never gives o'er, with a pack of strange dogs round the hills of Granemore.